everyone. Welcome to my Walk at Home, Keep Fit program, or Walk Yourself Fit at Home. This is one of the first videos, so this is going to be Walk a Mile. It's going to be about 15 minutes long. Just follow me. If you can't hear me, because sometimes the music and the voice doesn't mix well, just follow me. So we're going to be walking on the spot and doing other steps. So let's get started. So let me just put my music on and just warm up the feet first of all. So you're not taking big steps. You're just marching on the spot. And I want you to think about your posture. So feet facing forward, you're just lifting your knees. Tummy in, seat tucked under. So you pull that belly button into the spine. Shoulders down and slightly back so that they're over the hips. And the head is balanced in the middle. And we're just going to walk on the spot. We're going to be taking side steps in a moment. Just step to the side, bring the other foot in, and step aside. So all of this counts for your steps towards your 10,000 steps a day. And back to walking on the spot. So that's two of the steps we'll be doing, walking on the spot and sidestep. Now we're going to kick. Just a gentle kick because we're warming up. And back to walking on the spot. Our next move is going to be the knee lift. So we're just going to lift a knee off the floor. Sorry, knee off the floor, foot off the floor, knee to chest, or 90 degree angle. You don't want to bring it up too high. And then back to walking on the spot. And just start moving the arms. Heel feet off the floor, point the toe. Bring it a little bit higher. Heel the feet off the floor. Now we're going to do our knee lift and just bring up the knees in front, 90 degree angle from the hip to the knee. So from there to there. Walk on the spot again. Swing, when you're swinging the arms, bring the elbow back slightly, so you're working your tricep as well. And side step. Start using the arms now, reach up. Now roll the shoulders. And quick. And again. Sidestep. Bring the arms in. We're just going to give a push and push. Now take two steps and two. And four. And back. And six. Arms up and down for the double and single push. And march. And kick. Knee lift, bring the arms down to meet the knee. And walk on the spot. Reach up. Roll the shoulders. And notch. Reach up and down. Two arms. And repeat. And take side step. And push. And double. And single. Up and down, and single push, and kick forward, now just take the arms to the opposite side, sorry, carry on. And knee lift. And march. And step and tap. And push. Up and down, and push, and march in the spot. And you're pulling your tummy in all the while. Tuck your bottom under, and march. Reach up, push away. And roll the shoulders. And march. Step and tap and push. Oh, sorry, let's go back to the marching. Change of music. And I want you to get used to the tempo. So you're going to take it up a bit now. A bit faster. And step and tap. And two. Single step and push. Up and down, double. And march. And you're taking it up a notch now. The pace is a little bit quicker. The tummy's in, shoulders down and back. So you've got good posture while you're doing your workout. Now kick. Take the arms from side to side. Carry on. Just as high as is comfortable. And march. And knee lift. Now we're going to do a new step. We're going to kick back. Bring the arms down. Turn them around. You should feel that heart. You should be getting warm. Step and tap and push. Up and down. And push. Up and down. And step and tap. Take the arms and cross and back. Take them higher. Take them overhead. And low. Shoulder. Just bend one elbow, stretch out the other arm. Stretch both arms overhead. Walk on the spot. And kick forward. Take the arms. Just to each side, you get nice rotation in the waist. And march. And knee lift. Arms down, turn them back, forward and back. Now pull up and down. Do you feel that in the legs? Back to marching. Reach up, push away, roll the shoulders. And keep marching. Step and tap. And push. And double. And push. And double. And push. And march on the spot. Swing those arms, lead back with the elbow, tummy in, seat tucked under, roll the shoulders, and march. How you doing? Your heart rate should be up. We're going to be bringing it down during this track, so keep moving, roll the shoulders. We're going to step and tap and push, keep marching, keep that posture in. Okay, step and tap and push. Up and down double. And push. And up and down double. Okay, two more of those. Double. And again, and march, reach up, push away, and roll the shoulders, and march, now kick, swing the arms from side to side, now we're going to bring the arms up higher, stretch. strong core. When you lift the knees, you've got to hold that core strong. Now overhead. Don't lean back. Now walk on the spot again. Walk. Think about that tummy. Hold it in. Belly back into spine. Shoulders down and back. Feet forward and just swing the arm. Head in the center of the shoulders. Now knee lift. Sorry. Carry on. And march. You should be feeling a little out of breath. And roll the shoulders. Now we're going to step and kick back. And step and kick. Bring the arms down, down, and back. So you're still working out. You're still doing your aerobic. So pull up and down. Forward and back. And down. Turn around. To walking on the spot. And walk. Reach out. Push away. Roll the shoulders. And march. And then we'll just do our step and tap again, just to get our steps. And just stick the arm, one in front, one behind. Kick, but kick across. And kick forward. With alternate hand, push. And notch. Bringing it down a little bit now. Still walking, but a little bit less effort, so you're bringing your heart rate down. Take nice breaths in, breathe out as you march in. Bring it down a little bit. Okay, just let's do a knee lift. So keep it low. You can touch with your hand. Then step and kick back. Just keep it low. Back to walking. Keep moving those arms. Reach up. Push away. Roll the shoulders. And march. Okay, just reach up and push away. Okay, that ends our mile, our 1 mile. It might just be under a mile because the two records to start with weren't particularly fast, but that will have started you towards, given you a great start to the day towards your 10,000 steps. So there's going to be longer videos, or you can do some videos twice. Remember to drink water. Always have water with you, whatever exercise, drink plenty, particularly if you've been perspiring like I am, because it's quite a warm day.